Someone, help me! You need to get me out of this cell! It's me, Cash! I'm needed out there! I can help you!
I'm up here!
Come on, man! Get me out of here!
Help! Help me! Help! I'm up here! Please, someone, help me!
Harley!
You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot.
And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we? Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place.
always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare ya. Why don't you just go get a gun and shoot the stupid bat?
You don't gotta be a you.
Little head boy, keep away from the fish. Ow, that looks like it hurt. That's not fair, Bat Brain. Hey, B-Man, go easy on my boy.
Pacification system deactivated.
Taped patient evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need to know you. Cassidy, everything is meaningless.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes, yes I have. It says you come from a wealthy family, that your parents died, and how you lost all the money gambling.
And none of it matters.
Why do you keep saying that, Victor?
Because the only thing that does matter is the mark. Have you seen my work, Miss Cassidy?
If you're referring to the marks on your...
Of course I mean my tally marks. And I have a space for yours. Do you want to see where?
Thank you.
Hurry! Get me down!
We were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting some ventilation? Come on, Brian.
Him back there?
System is going nuts. What's happening to this place?
Please.
You're right on target, Bat Brain.
Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me! Huh?
Yep, I know.
Damn! Well, he'll get me out! You'll see! Yeah. You'll see.
Oracle, I'm done. Harley is subdued, and I have her print scan.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens.
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen, be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Trophy was a 10. Well done! You passed the elementary grade!
Ryder. Jack, we're seeing that all access to the island has been restricted. Police and state troopers are manning checkpoints.
That's correct. The island is effectively cut off from the mainland. Nothing on or off. Early reports that Batman himself is on the island appear to be confirmed. Eyewitness reports state that he was returning the Joker to Arkham after the incident at the mayor's office. There are unconfirmed reports that Batman was killed during the Joker's daring escape. But I must stress, this is currently unconfirmed. More as it happens. Back to the studio.
Thank you, Jack. We'll bring you more as it happens. As Jack said, we do not know for certain, but it appears Batman may have been killed in the breakout attempt. Stay on this channel for the latest news. Now, back to the scheduled program.
pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
Patient interview. Pamela Lillian Isley, November 12th, 11:33 a.m. Good morning, Pamela. How are you today?
Fine. Today is a special day.
What do you mean?
This is the anniversary of my new life. When I found my true self, my destiny.
Are you referring to the event with Dr. Woodrow?
Yes. What else? Of course, at the time, I thought Jason had poisoned me. But in retrospect, he did me a huge favor.
And why do you believe what he did has helped you?
He showed me the bigger world. A world I should protect. Of course, my first offer was rejected.
Offer? You tried to kill everyone in Gotham.
Well, sometimes you need to prune back hard in order to make something flourish.